just for example, if I go into the field this way, so I'm cutting into the cut edge, and just to see what happens. So, if I had the cradle, that would be nice to use, but you can see it's kind of falling in.
No, it's green manure, so it's to tackle food crops,
okay,
to perennial weeds, and to...
Oh yeah, you can cut.
What are you going to do with what's being cut?
Oh, nothing really. We actually left it for too long. You shouldn't really leave it too long. So, right now it's a mistake.
I did wonder, because I did come and have a look at this. Yeah, I thought it looked a bit past it.
Yeah, I thought it was.
But I did quite like the idea that, you know, you might collect some grain and
wind
it up and make some rye flour. But yeah, well, I was looking at this last week and I did actually spot what I believe to be a bit of ergot in it.